No, that would mean your father finding out. If he knew about this, he'd have you married in 5 minutes and no college career either. You have to do something different.
What? That's illegal.
In this state, but if we cross, like, Artie!
I won't do that!
Why not?
It's a life!
It's that life or yours!
How can you say that?
Think a minute. If you have a baby, all our plans, all your potential, don't you see? You spend the next 20 years of your life just trying to catch up with yourself. You won't be you anymore. You'll just be something a child needs.
What's wrong with that?
You could be something more, something else.
I don't want to be anything more.
You are. Can't help what God has made us.
I could have waggled letters over your crib forever and nothing would come of it.
If you have a baby now, your father will say, fine, she's just a woman. Like I said all along, I'll find her a husband. And he will too. There won't be anything we can do about it. Suddenly has to kill someone, we say that's all right. That it's his life or someone else's. That's the choice. No matter how regrettable.
Well, you have a choice now, too. Between living your life and living someone else's. And you only get to make that choice once. And you need to make that choice now.
Cut.
You have a choice now, too, between living your life and living